Hey guys, Diecast Direct. Today we'll be reviewing the fake Hot Wheels Pontiac Trans Am.
Now I picked this car up in a Hot Wheels / Matchbox eBay lot, and if you want me to show you everything I got in that lot, let's see if we can hit 10 likes on this video and I'll show you everything I got. But anyways, I think we all know what this car is based on. It's based on this Hot Wheels model.
Now, personally, I think this is a pretty good fake. Honestly, if I didn't collect Hot Wheels and I had no idea what they were, I would probably get tricked into buying this. So let me quickly tell you the three things you should know when buying a Hot Wheels car and how to find out if Hot Wheels car is fake. Now, obviously, the first thing, if the car looks cheap, it's probably not a Hot Wheels car. Hot Wheels like to make their cars nice looking. They like to make nice details, and this one, well, that's the total opposite of that. Look how cheap this is. A plastic base that on the bottom just says Trans Am, made in, I don't know where that's made in because it doesn't say where it's made in. It just says made in. The back tire is broken. So when I put the car down, it's kind of like a low rider. And the quality and the weight of this car, it's horrible. Now the second way that you know it's not fake is if you buy it from a trusted source. What I mean by this is if you purchase it from Walmart or Target or eBay with a receipt, then it's going to be a real Hot Wheels. But if you purchase it from a garage sale, that's the risk you take because it might not be a real Hot Wheels car. The third way to tell is simply by going and Googling it or going on the internet and finding out if it's a real car. If you don't have access to the internet, that's totally fine. I'm not sure how you're watching this video then, but if you don't, you can always go up to the collector or go up to a trusted friend or a trusted adult or a trusted family member and just ask. Maybe they might know because a second opinion is probably the best shot you got if you don't have the internet at finding out if it's a real Hot Wheels car. Now, whoever made this, they actually did a pretty good job. This looks like the Hot Wheels version. The only thing they messed up on is, of course, the roof. You can see how there's those two plastic pieces, and the Hot Wheels does not have that. The Hot Wheels version does not have that, and I guess it was actually cheaper for them to make a huge plastic piece rather than a back separate window and a front separate window. You know what I mean. For anyone wondering what I'm going to do with this car, basically I'm just gonna go ahead and throw it into my bin full of fake Hot Wheels, fake Matchbox, fake Diecast cars. But if you really want this, go ahead, comment below. I don't really need this that badly, although it would make a nice addition to the bin of fake cars. But if you really want it, just go ahead, comment below, I'll send it to you for free. But you have to be subscribed. If you're not already subscribed, I don't know what you're waiting for. Hit the subscribe button, hit the like button. Remember, 10 likes and I'll show you everything I got in the eBay lot. But other than that, this wraps up the video. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you guys like it and subscribe. I'll see you tomorrow. Keeping all black outfit on. I already bagged most of the chicks that you out here trying to get on. You just catching up to what I've been on. Yeah, that's what I've been on. I see what you're trying to do. That's not even kind of new. That's that shit I've been on.